Let's make a pizza on the gozney roccbox. Very simple pizza. I'm gonna put down the ingredients for the dough recipe. Just some mozzarella, some basil. Took about 1 minute, 30 seconds in. You wanna rotate it on the gozney. We added some prosciutto towards the very end. Placed it back on the gozney for an additional 10 seconds. This came out absolutely fantastic. The wife really threw down on this one.